You know, May, the world wasn't always like this. We breathe clean air now. But when I was a child, it was a different place. Our beautiful planet was being poisoned. Our blue skies were once filled with smog, and our Earth's surface once covered in soot. Mankind was making the world sick. She was struggling to survive. She was suffocating, and so were we. If we hadn't been for a courageous few, the fate of mankind and our world could have been very different. They saw what was happening. They saw the sickness, and on one historic day, decided to become a positive force of nature, allowing the lungs of the earth and mankind to breathe freely again. Life could revive. The planet could once again flourish. That was the day the world began to save itself. June 5th, 2019.